Amazing. Yeah. I like that, doctor. Now, the thing is that there's new variants that's coming out. How potent are they, you know, because people are actually, like in India, if you see there's massive cremation taking place, you know, our heart goes out to them. They say that they took it too easy when they were actually a model country, people were looking at, and suddenly it's spiked. Why this variant? Like, we don't actually what happened there, but let's talk about the variant at least. Yeah, what does it do? I know that there's a case in Malaysia. Someone who came in because they said there's a variant, so there's African variant and all that. So please share with us about these variants.
So firstly, what is a variant? Okay, any virus, all right, especially flu virus, it mutates. It comes a bit smarter. It will try to break your defense so that you can attack your body. So that's why when those of you have taken flu vaccination, every year there's an upgrade. Right, you get for a new vaccine because there is some mutation.
Like a software update.
Exactly. Okay. So exactly like a software update. So this particular mutation, this virus has been, you know, so it's a huge impact in society. And what it has happened, it has mutated. And this mutation has become more deadly than ever. Alright? So the first COVID, which was not mutated, but the main virus, rarely affected young people. And here we are in India, we can see children, you know, adolescents, all dying because of this. And their symptoms are overnight. They will be fine the next day, they can't breathe, and that's it, you know. So that is one. Second thing is, what worries us is the variant sometimes can be detected very late. So as you can see, the quarantine was limited to 7 days, some places 3 days, 14 days. Okay. Now, currently the quarantine in Singapore is 21 days.
Wow.
So why is suddenly be 21 days? Because the Indian variant, some of them can only be detected very late.
Wow.
So now we are stuck, you know, 21 days.
So we used to be at 14 and then we moved, reduced to 10. Now it's 21.
Yeah. 21 in Singapore, and I think very likely in Malaysia, we definitely going to follow that, because our DG is already told that some of them only can be detected at the 14th or 15th day. So you need another 6-7 days of cushion to find out. So
they're asymptomatic.
Yeah. Wow. So that's going to make even travel even more difficult.
Wow. That is.